New this morning, a woman in a wheelchair is struck and killed by a car. It happened near 24th and Capitol around 10 Friday night. Police say a vehicle veered off the roadway after colliding with another car, striking the 64-year-old woman. The woman was seated in a wheelchair on the sidewalk. Police say the people in both vehicles remained on the scene and were cooperating with the investigation.